the accident. Runs again as a warning to a plunging into the gap, shrieking like a lost soul.
Percy, what are you talking about? The ghost train. Driver saw it last night. Where? Asked Thomas and Toby. He didn't say. Oh, it makes my wheels wobble to think of it. Huh, said Thomas. You're just a silly little imp. I'm not sure. Thomas didn't believe in your ghost, said Percy next morning. His driver laughed. Neither do I. It was a pretend ghost on the television. Percy was disappointed. That evening, he came back from the harbour. Percy knew where he was, even in the dark. Crow's Farm Crossing. He shan't be long now. He liked running at night. Rails hummed and signal lights shone green. But a broken cartload of lime lay ahead. Sam the farmer had just gone for help. Percy dropped the cart to smithereens. Lime flew everywhere. He puffed quickly to the nearest signal box. Percy's driver explained what had happened. I'll see to it, said the signalman. But you'd better clean Percy, or people will think he's a ghost. Percy chuckled. Do let's pretend I'm a ghost and scare Thomas. That will teach him to say I'm a silly little engine. Toby promised.
Okay. Alright, we usually.
Thomas was being oiled up for his evening train.
Percy's had an accident, cried Toby. Poor engine, said Thomas. Botheration! That means I'll be late. They've cleared the line for you, but there's something worse. Out with it, Toby. I can't wait all evening. I've just seen something, said Toby. It looked like Percy's ghost. It said it was coming here to warn us. Huh!
Who cares? Don't be frightened, Toby. I'll take care of you.
Oh, I'm fine. Cool.
Let me in! Let me in!
Wailed Percy.
No, no. Not by the smoke of my chimney, chimp, chimp.
I'll chop and I'll pop. And I'll break your door in!
Oh dear, exclaimed Thomas.
It's getting late. Oh, I've no idea. Oh, I must find Annie Farragut.
It was morning when Thomas returned.
Where have you been? Asked Toby.
Ah, well, said Thomas. I knew you'd be sad about Percy, and I didn't like to intrude. I slept in the good shed, and...
Oh, sorry, can't stop. Not to see a coach about the train.
Percy was none the worse for his adventure.
and was still enjoying himself enormously. He had heard everything. Well, 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 what do you know about that? Anyone would think, chuckled Toby, that our Thomas had just seen a ghost.